All right, we're going to test the test strip with the test water. That's what we're going to do today. Now, these API test strips, they're quite awesome because they're really easy to use. All you do is swirl it around the test water and compare it to the color chart. For GH and KH, you read those right away. For pH, nitrate, and nitrite, you wait 30 seconds. That's really it. As you can see, the results from my aquarium today looks good. Nothing out of range, so I think the fish are happy.